Hello and welcome back to another video of Trainz: A New Era. I am Speed Demon TS10. We're again in a world of Trainz. I am the original Speed Demon. And today I'm going to be doing a doubleheader run with a pair of 210Os. Great Western Strasburg's number 90. And Frisco's number 1630. So, for today's doubleheader run, number 90 and 1630 will be pulling this 20 car passenger excursion. We'll be starting here in Thurman, and number 90 and 1630 will be battling the grade to Mount Hope. So, I've already ran the water levels up on both engines and just waiting for the. Oh, never mind! Alright, well, hope y'all enjoyed today's run. I'll talk to you again and reach the next station. just shy a little forward. Let's back it up. Y'all enjoyed today's run, and thank you all so much for watching. And let's see. Doggone it, just lost my train of thought. Anyways, thank y'all so much for watching. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. And coming up, planning to do another Christmas special. Trying to plan to do a run with the Polar Express on the Eagle River Railway route, and I'm debating whether or not if I should record or live stream it. It's going to be depend on if I can get the AIs to cooperate or to get accordingly, and I'm getting close to it. Getting close to where I could maybe live stream it, that the AIs will not mess anything up or get the timing right. But let me know in the comments section down below if you'd like to see it just record it or live stream it. And also, I noticed from C&O Trainz, it looks like number 290 is just about ready. So, when number 290 is released, I'll be making a video on it. And if you would like to get involved in the setup for the 290, Patreons will be invited to the live stream setup. So, you'll be able to get to see firsthand of the whole setup. The whole run, or get to see the run itself before it's recorded, and you'll be, you know, invited to get involved with the setup. So, and if you would like to also help support this channel, help keep these videos going, there the link in the description to my Patreon page. Sorry, I'm trying to use my words in the correct order. If you'd like to help support this channel, help keep these videos going, there'll be a link in the description down below to my Patreon page. Any donation, big or small, even if it's just $1 a month, I'd be very grateful for your generous donation. And also, any donation amount or Patreons can have their request runs officially submitted, and they will be done. They'll be done to those ahead of the we're left in the YouTube comics section. So thank you all so much for watching, and I will talk to you again in the next one. Oh, wow. How did I not know this? Oh, wow. The surprises C&O Trainz put in each of their products.